again, I am Hans.
Yeah, and I am Franz.
And even though we are petite, we are still here to pop you up. All right, enough. You know, as you can tell, we have been accidentally shrunken by the ultimate girly man, Rick Moranis.
Yeah.
I'm really, really sorry, guys.
Get out of here!
Yeah, yeah, don't be going eating Cheerios around here either. You know, even though we are incy-wincy, you are still looking at the two most pumped-up, shrunken men in the universe.
Yeah, and we are still larger than many things. For instance, I am twice the size of a Flintstone vitamin. And not a Barney, a Fred.
Yeah, hear me now and believe me later. I would rather be a tiny muscle man than a full-grown girly man.
Yeah, that's right, Hans. That's right. No, no shrunken girly man could ever do this.
Yeah, that's right. It's a whole lemon. Good one, Franzi.
And could a scaled-down loser ever be able to lift two pistachio nuts like Hans is doing so easily? No.
Yeah, I can also bench press a cashew.
All right, enough talk. Now it's time to welcome our guest, a mouse.
Look how flabby his belly is.
That's right. And did you see his skinny little mousey arms? He should be ashamed.
Yeah, well, you're going, little mousey man. You can run, but you cannot hide.
Yeah, you stay away from our pistachio nuts. We need them to train, huh?
That's right. This is not the Mouseketeer Club here, you know. You know, I'm not a Ned Funicello.
No, and I'm not Cubby.
That's right. Look at us when we're talking to you.
Yeah. Look at this and think about this.
Franz, he was frightened by our pompadour.
Yeah, well, that's all right. He will soon.
Yeah.
All right.
That's right.
Guys, I want you to know that even though you're small, I think that in relative terms, you actually appear more pumped up.
Get out of here.
Yeah, don't be kissing our tiny buttocks now.
Yeah, listen to me, Mr. Giant Baby Man. You know, we could very easily climb up your nostril and pull out a little nose hair and wrap it around your head like a baby bonnet.
That's right. You know, we could very easily climb into your underpants and pummel your private parts until you sound like a girly man.
Good one, Hans.
Yeah, thank you, Franzi. All right, that's all the time we have for tonight.
Yeah, join us next week when our guest will be a flea. If we could get him to sit still, huh?
Yeah, that's right. Good one. So until next week, I am tiny little Hans.
And I am teeny little Franz. And we are here to pop
you up.